So she's Belinger, in other words, she's a bollocks and she's ginger. How does that work out?
Get that phone out.
I'm all for it. Hello friends, you join me in the middle of fucking nowhere. Standing here waiting for Peter Gibbons, because him and his missus are now coming to collect me and they're not going to be here for another 2 hours. So the next thing you'll see is me in the back of the car, hopefully. I got collected by Gibbons! Yay!
That's me! Hi guys! And that's me!
Look, she got new hair!
Ow!
She
got new hair!
Sorry! Get new hair!
Hey, what's this? So that's where we are, that's where we have to go. You can't see that because Dee can't drive for shit!
Fuck off!
You know you're fucked when you have Peter Gibbons and a blonde trying to get you to where you're going.
What's going on here?
Look, all.
A thatch cottage.
A sweater shop.
A riverside cottage. A sweater shop. A woman in a bike with a helmet, followed by a man in a bike with a helmet. Followed by a man in a bike with a helmet, and a woman in a bike with a helmet.
An old pink sweater, chap.
Oh, pink sweater.
Yeah, hairy roof.
For females. Hairy roof, jeez, I had that problem with my girlfriend a long time ago. It's a lovely tat's cottage there, but fucked it up with pink.
Feels so good. Welcome to How to Be a Turd Wheel with Luke O'Fallon. First things first, don't actually do anything.
Okay, there you go.
Tiny cock.
Oh, you heard it here first. Tiny, tiny cock Gibbons.
Or his tiny willy.
So she's Belinger, in other words, she's a bollocks and she's ginger. How does that work out?
Get that going out.
Feels so good.
Morning, Tara. Welcome to wake up. You
know your vagina's on camera.
That's the first time.
Good morning, Luke. How are you?
I'm over the camera in the face.
3, 2, 1, a couple of. Let's do a video.
Wow.
So,
morning.
Yeah. Good morning, friend.
Morning, friend.
Oh, yeah.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to a self-help video of how to wake a Carl Dowling. First of all, it's good to rub out from his feet because he rubs where his least amount of muscles are.
First of all, what you do is you grab this one. And he's awake and he's struggling, but if we just keep. Run away.
This summer, Keith Burke is the man who went full retard.
No!
Ah, Thomas, standing here beside a boat!
Oh my god, that's awesome!
It's a shipwreck!
Great idea.
It's a ship that's wrecked!
Greased up strip ball.
Oh, it's coming fucking down.
Feels so good. You're lying here next to me. I love you, baby.